14 people killed at Fort Hood 1 year ago will be honored today.
Yeah, and that includes Oklahoma soldier Davey Hunt, who was killed during the massacre. A stone memorial with the victim's name will be unveiled, and those who fought back will be honored at the ceremony today. Major Nadal Malik Hassan is charged with opening fire and killing 13 people on the military base.